Today was the first annual Real Estate Career Expo in New York City. Top real estate agents and firms are here networking and giving advice to newcomers to the field.
So we really wanted to bring together the top minds in real estate, such as Faith Hope Consolo, John Reinhardt, Anthony Lally, all the innovators. Many of the people that are here are the game changers in real estate, and we brought them together to help people map out and understand the different areas of real estate and where to go.
Despite the global recession a few years ago, New York City escaped relatively unscathed. Real estate here is still highly valued by both foreign and domestic buyers.
Manhattan has always outperformed the other markets here in the United States, and it's also the most international city in the United States, so it's very appealing to foreign investors because it has that worldwide recognition and it has basically the stability of the United States behind it.
With economic turmoil in Europe and capital influx from China, foreign investors have been rushing to buy a piece of New York City real estate. But Patrick Healy says it might be best to be patient.
I would recommend renting for a while. I would not just jump in and buy something, but really figure out where you want to be, because, you know, let's assume that it's a Chinese investor. You don't want to just assume that Chinatown's the place for you. You might think that Queens or Brooklyn or the Uptown or the Village. You got to find out where you fit in as an individual, find out what works best for you, maybe.
Others recommend potential buyers to think outside the box and look beyond Manhattan. Some real estate firms offer services to help clients make the best choice.
As a matter of fact, our website is in Chinese, and our videos are now in Chinese as well to address the needs of the buying community. So if you had the ability of knowing that Brooklyn's a hot spot, which it is, and if you had the ability to know what the needs of the Chinese consumer are, then I think you got a home run there, you know.
So whether you're looking for a job, a property, already comfortably established at a firm, or just looking to learn more about the real estate market, this annual Real Estate Career Expo is definitely something you should check out. Alan Shea, NTD News, New York.